We honor the memory of a Mesopotamian bishop named Acacius every April 9th. When Persia was invading, he sold church property to pay to defend the area. His actions impressed the king, who ordered persecutions to stop. I'm Dennis Daly.